after breastfeeding, I just felt really insecure. Like I said, I wouldn't go to the beach. I wouldn't wear hardly, I would wear everything would be to my neck. I wouldn't wear any low cut tops, nothing. I felt like a 12-year-old, you know? I felt like I had nothing. I have a 16-year-old sister, and I think she was more of a woman than I was. I just felt so not womanly, even after having a baby, you know? It was just really upsetting, depressing. I went online, I looked up, I didn't look anybody in Port Charlotte, just because I didn't want to go anywhere in Port Charlotte. I looked up Sarasota and Fort Myers. I looked up, first I did the research as far as pros and cons of breast implants. I looked up photographs of them. I looked up what the procedure was like, the recovery time because of my son. I knew I'd have to have somebody to watch him. I looked up all that stuff first as far as what it would be like. I listened to other testimonials online. I just did a lot of research about the whole procedure and the recovery, the after the fact. And then I looked into doctors. I looked up Sarasota. I had two consultations in Sarasota, and Dr. Sessa was my first one. It was for the same day. I came to Dr. Sessa, and I brought my mom with me. We just liked him from the first time we talked to him. He was comforting. He was professional. He was you just felt very comfortable in front of him. And my mom said the same thing. So I decided to just cancel my other appointment. I went outside and I just canceled right here. I talked to my dad. I called him from the office. And I talked to my mom about it, and we just booked the surgery that day. We didn't even go home and talk about it. We just booked it right there, and then I just knew that he was the one that I wanted to do it. He was comforting. He was awesome. So I just did it. I went to the beach about a week after my surgery. I go out now with my friends. I ask them to go out. I love going out. I bought new clothes. I have more confidence in myself now, a lot more confidence than I had before as far as going anywhere. I just like to go out. Like, I like to wear whatever now. I can wear whatever I want and feel comfortable in it. That was one of the main things, as long as I feel comfortable. I have a boyfriend, so with him I feel a lot better as well. I just feel like maybe he looks at me more now than anybody else, which I didn't before. I would recommend Dr. Sessa to anybody. Anybody who asked me about my surgery, anyone who's interested in asking me about it, I would recommend him. I think he's a great man. He's a great surgeon. I'm very happy with my results. I'm more comfortable about myself. I feel so much better about myself because of him. Anybody who's asked me, my friends have asked me, I've recommended him. They've gone on his website already. He's just a great man. I mean, he makes you feel so comfortable with yourself. Even before your surgery, he makes you feel comfortable, which is what I think you need even in order to, you know, have a consultation. You want someone that's going to make you feel comfortable with yourself. And he does. Yep, I would definitely recommend him to anybody.